ship in trouble making a forced landing, sir.
It comes from the Talos Star Group. Their call letters check with a survey expedition.
My name is Christopher Pike, commander of the Space Vehicle Enterprise. Our destination is the Talos Star Group.
There's a canyon to the left. We can set you down there completely unobserved.
I think it's time to show the captain our secret.
This is Vina. Her parents are dead. She was born almost as we crashed. This is all some sort of trap.
Are you real?
Perhaps they made me out of dreams you've forgotten.
Is there any way I can keep them from probing my mind, from using my thoughts against me?
I can't help but love you.
Let's get back to the ship.
Can't. I can't go with you.
Welcome back, peeps. How are you doing? OMG, I just saw Star Trek Discovery, and I was like, OMG. I show two pictures of my favorite Andorian from the TV show. I'm like, his name's Shakar. Sorry, I got a phone call. And I was like, in awe. We first see him in season one, in the Mira episode, War Within, A War Without, or Wolf Within, A Wolf Without, I forget the episode, but he was so awesome in that episode. And then we see him in, when they get back from the Mira universe, as him coming on Discovery, and I'm going to show you pictures of that. But this episode was awesome, and I tell you what, they visited the TOS planet on season 1, episode 1. And I was like, damn, they didn't change the freaking aliens. Are you kidding me? My God, they're getting back to their roots. So that tells us that they visited the planet before Discovery. Can you believe that? Well, we don't know, you know? Like, this is gonna be something really good. Like, oh, I'm in awe. Yes, yes, yes. I'm a big bitch. See, I'm a chat. But, to be honest, this Andorian dude is so fucking awesome. I'm, like, dancing right now in my brain. But the episode was awesome. It was great. Very good down to the roots. And my God, when I seen him again, this damn Andorian, I'm like, what the fuck? I am so happy! Yeah, I'm gonna show you more pictures. So stay tuned for that.
The reasons why I need to hold on. What you say now, I need to hold.